Hello everyone! Welcome to my first Necron tutorial. Today I will show the process of painting Necron Cryptek. I removed the parts from their frames and cleaned the mold lines. I mounted the parts on the cork caps. I applied gray primer to the miniature. I covered the model in base color. I used gunmetal. I painted the highlights with steel paint. I painted the weapon's blade using paints from Vallejo Aircolor: yellow, orange, scarlet red, fire red and mahogany. I applied black paint to the parts. I applied base color to the armor. I used Falcon Turquoise. I painted also the weapons parts with turquoise. I masked the metal parts with blue tack and painted highlights with a mix of Falcon turquoise and white. I painted the gems and orbs with charred brown, Macrite red, Mephiston red, blazing orange, golden yellow and yellow. I applied Vallejo Old Gold to the parts. I painted the coffin-shaped emblem on the crest. I painted the thin lines in the recesses of the handle. I made a lining on the armor. I assembled the miniature. I applied Castle Earth oil wash. I had to create a special base for him. I covered the base in dark gray primer. After dry brushing the base with Wolf Grey, I applied a mixture of dark earth pigment and water. I mounted the miniature on the base. I painted the base rim and that's it, the mini is ready. Thank you for watching, please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you, cheers!